is taken on the inner half for strike one. You got to figure that that man right there would be more than happy to see this guy at the plate taking his swings with two out and nobody on. Now a hard hit ball back up the middle. On to the second baseman covering, and he can't handle it.
Boy, what a great effort just to knock this one down before it gets into center field. But that was going to be asking a lot for him to get up and throw his man out. And as you can see there, that throw is well late.